What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be teaching you how to be doing a backflip.
Oh no, I'm jumping. I've already done that video before, but look, it's good. You want to change it. Before or doing front flips and all that, you should have to do front hand like this, like that, but land it.
I can't land it.
Me too. I could do it on ground. I taught you. Oh, my back.
He hates back, so don't try it.
No, I do. Just to have socks on. Guys, take your socks off first.
Have you front handspin
on the ground? I can front. So then guys, when you do that, a couple of times, front handspin here, and then just try and go back, the backflip stuff. Go like that. And try and throw yourself over your shoulder like this. Something like that. Then go a bit more back. Just about from over your shoulder, back handspring, like this.
Something like that. But throw it over your shoulder, not straight back.
Yeah. And then try and get your hands lighter. And then lighter. And then go like this.
Next time, do it.
And then you just done that. On a backflip. If you just put your hands down, you don't have to land it. Be able to do a backflip. There, put your hands just to support you. Go like this. And like that. And if you want a bit more, you can get lots and lots of height on it. And then just pop up. Yeah.
This probably will work for Dad who taught me.
I need to show me the over the fear of doing this.
Yeah.
Well, I've taught, basically a back handspring.
I've taught. I've taught 8 people how to backflip.
And that all succeeded.
Yep. Every single one of them now moves and go like this. Every single one of them. I know what I'm doing, okay guys? So, just don't be scared to give it a go. And if you don't have a trampoline, go to a trampoline park or something. And most of the time, there are foam pits or airbags or something like that. Backflip onto it! Yeah.
But most of the time, you have to land on your bum or back.
Yeah. So just go like this. But land on your bum. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like
and subscribe.
Catch you, Jack Sports.
Yes!
Oh.
Peace!
Don't forget to back handspring first!
Yeah, yeah. Don't forget to back handspring first.
Then backflip!
If you know how to do this, good for you.
Good for you.